contact between Rubio and Jackson. Ricky gets it across midcourt, under 2 seconds, gets the floater up and in off the glass. And what a first half here tonight for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Everything going in. Career-wise, 33%. Kyrie measuring Bamute.
Off the glass, softly. Convenient banking hours on a holiday season in Milwaukee. That's Kyrie Irving with that feathery touch.
19,800 on their feet. 8 seconds to play.
Quick screen and roll on the left side. He went early.
Here's Hill.
Teardrop.
Teardrop with 2 1/10.
Teardrop.
Eight-second difference, shot clock, the game clock winding down here in the fourth. One-point lead for the Nets. Robinson for the lead. Nate Robinson puts the Bulls in front by one with a floater.
Second most starting lineups used this season in the NBA behind Atlanta. Now Atlanta's been able to manage their way through those injuries. Ball fake, Jennings had a sweep. Had a little ball fake, the hop, and the finish. And just pouring it on, 78-46.
Shot clock. And
Gallinari to beat the clock.
Oh my, Gallinari. He's shooting from the hip.
Marion the rebound, 4 seconds left. Can they get one off in time? Collison races up, and good if it goes. Got it!
DC, they call him. Darren Collison.
He just shot a floater from about 30 feet or so. Beautiful shot, way under control, and a great half for Collison.
Thomas now down to five. Thomas, Thomas accelerates. Here he is for the lead! Isaiah Thomas! And it's going to be the Kings who win it. And Isaiah Thomas, the hero, here in Washington, D.C. Oh, boy. How about the little point guard from Washington?
Warriors down by seven. Barnes trying to post up Kevin Martin. Curry uses Barnes as a screen. And underhand scoop up and good over Ibaka.
He just shot that on the way up.
Just about brought rain.
Isaiah trying to beat the horn. Oh, what a shot! Isaiah Thomas. Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like Kings basketball. Wow.